I'm the hottest ticket, the hottest thing in all of professional wrestling across Europe. You will see when I went over to Scandinavia, I went over to Denmark, and it happened to be the highest selling wrestling event in all of Scandinavian history. This is the kind of thing that Ticket Seller Tate does. I'm a big deal.
So Tate is a big deal, right? You sold all the tickets just by your mere presence that night. For further information, you lost that match against the greatest in Scandinavia. But Tate, I feel like we're not done. I want to challenge you for a rematch, not in Denmark, but in your home country of England. You see, I've been trying to get into the bigger stages in England, but I just feel like, and I know this for a fact, that I'm geographically misplaced. I'm just a minority. I'm just a Danish guy with Spanish blood in me. All you gotta do is talk to your promoters and tell them how great I am, how great you are, how great we are. Because I know for a fact that to get booked is not about what you know in wrestling, it's who you know. So let's do one more dance. Tate, enjoy the match.
The following contest is a singles match for the NEW Heavyweight Championship. This title match is scheduled for one fall. And now, please welcome into the ring your challenger.
Well, folks, at one point there was only one grand prize to be had in Nordic Elite Wrestling. There are now two. And by the end of the evening, we will have our confirmation of those champions in our tag team tournament. But right now, we are focused entirely on the singles prize. And this man challenging for it, Tate Mayfairs. I was fortunate to call this man's return back in a promotion in the UK in 2018. He'd only been two matches back after a seven-year gap. And he had not lost a step. And in that time, he went to NXT UK. He went from strength to strength. And recently, as in the last 7 days, captured the TNT World Championship. That is a feat very few men can claim. But he has done it. And carrying the British flag, which I like seeing the British flag, but you know, when you're in another country, you've got to be careful. You know, not everyone likes the English. We're a bit snooty. But he is here. He is looking to add more gold to his cabinet. And he took issue with Carlos Samoa saying he's one of the best in Europe. Decided that this was the time to show that tateness means greatness. Dane Shane Wanker, kind of fitting.
Is this really how you're gonna treat me? I don't know if you've been on Google. I don't know if you get the internet around here.
Oh, God. Oh, no, it's a, don't go down that road, mate.
But
don't go for the level.
If you do go to Google and type in the greatest professional wrestler to ever walk planet Earth, you see me.
I thought you'd see Will Ospreay.
But you won't know, do you?
voice of Danish wrestling and the Scandinavian wrestling. I don't agree with that. But Tate Mayfair's, I saw the behaviour he operates with, so... Tate, you just can't make friends anywhere you go, can you, mate?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your champion!
Well, listen to the crowd reaction to this man. Another PWI 500 alumni. He is the Ticket Master, also known as El Guapo, Carlos Zamora. And this crowd is going to explode when their NEW Heavyweight Champion comes out. It's a tease. But for these 850 people, they're going to explode! Listen to that reaction! This, ladies and gentlemen, could be argued as the standard bearer for Scandinavian wrestling, one of the most proud Danes you will ever see. A man who loves this country so much, his maneuver that puts people away is called Made in Denmark. There are a few things this man hasn't done at this stage in the game, and the fact he's only 4 years in says so much about his potential. He is the Nordic Indie Wrestling Heavyweight Champion and the standard by which all other wrestlers in this promotion are measured. El Guapo Carlos Zamora. Lest we forget, also a former Body Slam World Champion as well. These two talking a lot of trash here as we throw our introductions to Aaron Hathaway. But you gotta be careful, this man has won high prestige gold in other promotions like TNT. He is a mainstay in Progress Wrestling, one of the UK's top promotions. You cannot overlook this man. Carlos, as he's ready, Tate says he's ready. Stefan's got the goal. He says he's ready. We're underway. Collar of a tie-up. Test of strength. For a moment to Carlos, Tate shakes him off. Was Carlos a former boxer? Constantly training. I have spent time with this man before a show, and he is always getting his reps in. He's on the speed bag, working hard, bulking. You do not get a WWE tryout. You do not get to be a PWI 500 alumni. You do not get to own the championships of the two largest promotions in Scandinavia without putting the work in. And nobody can say Carlos has not put the work in and then some. A proud Dane with a mixture of Filipino and Cuban heritage. Carlos very proud to represent Copenhagen and Scandinavian wrestling as Tate gets out of the tech there and kips up as well and makes it look easy. And Carlos taking a moment here, having to take a second to reset as Tate shows him exactly what he can do and mocks him for it. Waistlock goes to the headlock. Tate, first though. Now going for that wristlock. Really cracking on that there. Carlos, cartwheel reverse the pressure. Hip toss down. And now trying to roll it through the cradle. Cradle, one, two. That was more of a crucifix, excuse me. And just on a one count, gut wrench him up. Rolls him round, go for the backslide. Backslide, one, two. Tate though goes up, maintains wrist control. And drags him over, and now Carlos shows him anything you can do, I can do it just as good, if not better. And Carlos is king of mind games, whether he's being nice or he's being nasty. That is something he's very comfortable with being. It doesn't matter to him, what matters is the competition. Tate tries to pick the ankle. Carlos gets away. The feeling out process, and now targeting those thighs, that hamstring. Carlos, and now looking, boxing stance, trying to get in those clean shots, and Tate saying, I'll play that game. Liver, two shots to the jaw, but it's a spin kick. Carlos now going for the gut, kicks the leg in return, goes off the ropes. Tate picks him up. Carlos pushes him off him, just warns him, hey, it can be that close sometimes. It can be that close. And Tate wisely taking a moment to get out, call himself down. This is a title opportunity in his first match here. That's how much stock NEW management have put in Tate Mayfair. They know the man they brought in is skilled. They know the man they brought in has the ability and the machismo to take any belt anywhere, anytime. But they also believe that Carlos is up to the task. Carlos is pleading with the referee, begging him to do the count. And finally does it. Tate, the stunner, off the top rope, goes off the ropes, plays possum. Carlos picks him up. Oh, beautiful Ishiguroshi! And a shining wizard clocks him on the jaw. Cartwheel lariat kick and poses for measure. That is your NEW Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen. I need to take a breather. Carlos rolls him out, but Tate, he knows his way around the ropes. Carlos clubs him with a forearm. NEW staff checking on him there. Carlos doesn't want him to wait. He won't give him a breather, goes out and Tate rolls away. Disappointing for the crowd of Carlos, but good for Tate Mayfair. Stefan, our referees, saying give him a minute. Oh, there's been an issue of some kind. Oh, there's been a problem. Some kind of injury. That looks like it's it. That's it. It's been an injury of some kind. Taking a bad fall. Carlos. Carlos not having it. He is not having it. Tate saying no. He said, can't do anything. Carlos getting in his face. Carlos getting in his face, saying, you came out here to my country, inside my people, you are not going to back out now. Carlos talking to Tate. The referee talking to Tate. The two of them having a conversation here. Something's going on, and Carlos helping Tate back with the staff member. It looks like there's been an unfortunate fall. Tate, oh come on, Tate Mayfair, and this is exactly what he does. Plays possum and fucks about because he knows he can. Unbelievable. And you know what? I'm just going to say it. What a cunt to do that. To concern the staff, the well-being. Put into question the referee concerned, our management concerned, our staff concerned. But this is what Tate Mayfair does. This is not the first time he's done this. Tate now just giving it to Carlos at the corner, throwing it in, and Carlos is busted open. Carlos is busted open bad. If that referee doesn't have gloves, he's going to need them. And Tate just giving him a kick, goes for the pin. One, two, and Carlos kicks out. Carlos is in a world of hurt. He took a nasty knock off that post. I have never seen Carlos Zamora this vulnerable. And that referee is going to wish he had gloves right now, as the blood starts pouring freely, and Carlos only seems to just be realizing it. He's trying to get it out of his eyes. Tate is just nasty. He's done this before. European, you see that blood flying, folks? You can see it. Spit, sweat, and blood. Snapmare. And we know what comes after a snapmare. Nasty kick, and it didn't even, that wasn't shin, that was the top of his foot digging between the shoulder blades. And now stomping on the ankle. Goes for the pin again, one, two, but Carlos says no. So Tate's gonna punish him some more, folks. This is a precarious position for the NEW champion. And now, Tate applying a choke. It looks like from my position, might just be pushing pressure on that head to try and get more blood out. Disorient the champion. Carlos getting up though. Gets out, but Tate grabs him and body slam to the canvas. Tate grabs him again though. Carlos will not be denied. Delayed scoop slam on another kick. And Tate firmly in control. And this is turning into a mugging. And believe you me, if Tate Mayfairs walks out with the belt in these circumstances, it will be a mugging. And I think Amor Gabillo may burn down with a riot. The Danes would not stand for this. Tate Mayfairs walking into their territory, insulting the heritage of the proud nation with the British flag draped on his shoulders, lying, cheating, and screwing his way to the title, and brutalizing Carlos like this. On the biggest day for Scandinavia, it'd be very dark blotch indeed. Backdrop by Tate. Hooks the leg. One, two. Carlos, in a world of hurt, that back is compromised. Four scoop slams, followed by more backdrops. There is only so much punishment the body can take. Tate now just volleying shots in. Just slamming his face into the canvas, determined to paint it with Carlos's blood. And if you know Carlos, you know his blood, sweat, and tears have already been in that canvas. It's day one. But this time Carlos says no. Volley's a shot. And another. That boxing acumen coming into play here. Tate, no, reverses the whip. Picks him up. And back breaker. Goes for the pin. One, two. Oh, and really wrenched on the legs there as well. Tate saying it was three, but it was two. Stefan saying this match continues, it was a two count. And the Amiga Bio chanting El Guapo, trying to get behind their champion who is still going, bloody but not beaten. Tate now just taking a moment, showboating, grandstanding, and flirting while with the champion. Not a smart decision as he got draped over that top turnbuckle. Skull meeting steel. And it won't be long before Tate's bleeding as well if he carries on this way. Carlos pops up. Big shot. Tate, not a lot behind his ones, but a lot behind Carlos as he blocks another. And another. Oh, but Tate gets out of the way. Big palm strike to the pectoral muscle. Big elbow from Carlos in return. Whips Tate in, hard whip, and picks him up. Flips him over. If I didn't have noise-cancelling headphones, I would be fucking deaf right now. The Amiga Bia is just unglued. Carlos trying, but Tate, shot to the ribs, gets more, Carlos floats over, rolls out, ducks him, and a kip up at this stage from Carlos, the conditioning with the enziguri, and a gut-wrench German. But critically, the champion cannot capitalize. How much has been taken out of him? Referee Stefan, on a double count. And if it is a double count of 10, the championship will not change hands. It is in Tate's best interests to get up and move. But at this stage, who has had more punishment? Well, apparently it's Tate, because Carlos just kipped up. What is the conditioning of this man? And Tate just gets a clean shot on Carlos. Oh! This is going to get ugly, folks. This is getting meaty. And Tate looks pissed. How badly does he want the NEW Heavyweight Championship? Oh my God, that was a nasty one. And another. You don't want to trade shots with a former boxing professional. listen to this. All for the biggest singles prize in NEW. Tate. Oh, God. Elbow shot to the skull. Separation elbow. And Tate might be going to finish it. Carlos grabs him, rolls him up. One, two. Oh, so close. Ducks alive for Tate. Picks him up. Rolls him round. Oh, on the knee of the skull. One, two, oh. If you didn't see it from your angle, as Tate was spun round, the knee connected with the skull. And you've got to give credit to Tate Mayfair, because he's still in this. He could have taken the easy way out again. Despite his behaviour, that competitive spirit is still within him. That, dare I say, Bushido lives within these two men. But it burns brighter in Carlos Zamora as he picks him up. Trust going to be made in Denmark. Denied by Tate. Oh. Went for the... Remember that? German. Oh, and Tate grabbing at the referee and pulls at the eyes. And Tate rolls him up. One, two. Oh, Carlos just gets out. This crowd would have rioted. Tate, I'm looking to finish it. Hooks that leg, picks him up. Carlos denies it. Electric chair position. Oh boy, ladies and gentlemen, gonna go for me in Denmark, no? And oh, knocked into the referee. Come on. Is there nothing Tate Mayfair will not do in his pursuit of international gold? Well, congratulations, Tate, because you can't win without a referee. You dickhead. And now grabs the belt, the ultimate insult, a prize that he has not earned. And he's going to try and grab Carlos with it. Carlos ducks it, picks him up, gets him over, and made in Denmark! And goes for the pin, but there's no referee! The crowd can shout, but there's no ref. The match continues. We need a referee. Management might be scrambling in the back to find someone, or Stefan needs to come to his senses. Carlos grabbing at the ref. But Tate's grabbing at something. It's the belt, he's still got the belt. Oh no, he's gonna go for Made in Denmark again. But Tate, with the belt! Oh no, not like this, not like this. Pulls Stefan from unconsciousness, hooks like one, two. Oh! Carlos kicked out! And the collective sigh of relief within the Amigabio. That air collectively enough to fill up a hot air balloon. But Tate is in the driver's seat, and he could be just a few moments away from winning gold in NEW. He's going to go for the knee. Oh God, right on the temple. Picks him up! Oh! One! Two! Ah! How is Carlos kicking out? That was Tate Mayfair's best shot clean! And he couldn't get it done! What more does the challenger have to give? Tate has faked an injury. He screwed with the ref. He used the belt. He made the champ bleed and nothing is working. And Tate is so exhausted. That might have been the last adrenaline dump. Carlos has not moved, but Tate is trying to put an exclamation mark on this top rope. Oh, Carlos. Carlos playing possum. Gets out of the way. Taker's in super kick. He might have knocked a tooth out. Carlos. He's got to get into that flow state. Neither man has much opportunities left. That window is closing. Carlos climbing. Top rope. Oh, Tate Mayfair knocks him down. Oh, Carlos is straight to the tree of woe. Tate. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Tate Mayfair's axe handle. Pulls him in. One, two. Oh, my God. I just think that at this stage, Carlos just does not want to lose with this many Danes watching in the largest event. He knows what it would do for Scandinavian wrestling to lose to a British foreigner on the biggest stage of them all. This isn't just Carlos' spirit, this is Denmark's spirit. Raging against the dying light as Tate goes for the belt shot again. But Stefan's seen it. Stefan has seen it. Tate gives it up. But that's not the only trick Tate's got. There's the brass knucks. There's the brass knucks. Oh, it kicks it away. Picks him up. Oh my God, electric chair German. That high rise German perfectly places Tate. And the Amiga BM's going to go unglued. Carlos Zamora top rope. Swanson lads. One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still NEW heavyweight champion, Carlos Zamora.
Carlos Zamora remains the standard by which all other wrestlers in Scandinavia are measured. Carlos Zamora remains your NEW champion. What a roller coaster. Tate Mayfair tried everything and then some. He was like he was spamming cheat codes. But Carlos Zamora found a way to persevere on the biggest stage. And he has done Scandigraps proud. Folks, there are moments in wrestling that you have to see it and feel it to understand it. And this is one of them. Like Muhammad Ali standing over a defeated opponent, Carlos Zamora represents Scandinavia's finest. What a moment. What a match. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your champion. And it is saying firmly in Denmark.